Hello out there, Wanda Fay here. It is Thursday, January 18th. Good morning. Hope you're doing well out there. Father, I just thank you for this day. I just thank you and acknowledge you, God. We come to you, Lord, and cry out to you and ask you to help us today, Lord. I mean, wow, I don't know how anybody goes through life without you, God. So I pray that you will touch the people out there, Lord, and help me and touch our precious families, loved ones, friends, neighbors, the towns we live in, the cities, the states we live in, Lord, the leaders that make up the laws and create things that affect mega amounts of people and our country, United States of America, Lord, our president, his cabinet, Congress right now, in the situation with the government. Potential government shutdown, which I don't think will happen, but lift them up to you, Lord, and pray you'd help them. Help them, God. Help them, Father. With this immigration bill and DACA and all that they are dealing with, Lord. And we pray for their personal lives, that you protect them and heal them. Thank you, Father God, that yesterday with awarding Senator Bob Dole, I believe that's what he was, a senator, with the Congressional Gold Medal Award, I think. I'm sorry. Anyway, I just thank you for when we can see bipartisanship in America, that I believe that's good for us, and hopefully that we can see more of it, where we can come together, Lord God, and not necessarily see eye to eye on every single thing, of course, Lord. That's why we have the government the way we do, the checks and balances, Lord. But God, let there be a little bit more of that, Lord, in our country, Father. As an example also to the youth, Lord. The youth need to see some kind of togetherness in here, yet while we're both fighting for what we believe, Lord. And help social media not be biased, Lord, against conservatives and Christians. Father, help us all. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, let's just get into just a little bit of the word, okay, on here. Psalm 86, bow down thine ear, O Lord, hear me, for I am poor and needy. Preserve my soul, for I am holy. I'm only holy because of him. He's only holy. So that's what that is. O thou, my God, save thy servant that trusteth in thee. Be merciful unto me, for I cry daily. I cry unto thee daily. Rejoice the soul of thy servant, for unto thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul. For thou, Lord, art good, and ready to forgive, and plenteous in mercy unto all them that call upon thee. Give ear, O Lord, unto my prayer, and attend to the voice of my supplications. Thank you, Lord. We just thank you for this word today, and your word. And we pray for everybody to have a great day out there. Safe, healthy, healed, if not healthy, healed. And every need met. You can reach me over at newsandprayer.com. If you want to pray the prayer of salvation, which you might have heard, the sinner's prayer, go up and click on pray at the top. And go to that page and just read that, and just read it from your heart and talk to God from your heart. He's not twisting your arm. Have a great day, everybody. God bless. Love you. Bye.